Kinesiology is the study of human movement, just understanding how the body works, how it moves, and what you need to do to make it move better.
There's so many different focuses. Michigan's all over the sport industries. And not only that, you're learning from the best in their respective fields.
I really think the Michigan difference is because of our faculty. They're really, really providing a unique twist to learning and education.
Kinesiology is a big little school, which is a great place to be. So students have more access to faculty, I think, on a regular basis. So there really is, I think, a much closer and more real relationship, I think, with faculty, simply because of our size.
University of Michigan students, they embrace challenges, and they use sport as a platform to change society in a better way.
I transferred into the School of Kinesiology in my third year of school, and what my major is really about is to help people just live healthier, better lives. And a lot of times that's fighting, you know, the obesity epidemic.
Michigan is so rich in resources that I think that, to me, is what allows us then to expand opportunities for our students. They are incredibly multidimensional. And I think it brings a richness and a depth to what they're going to be able to deliver in the health and fitness world.
Having a professor who's doing the research, who's really living and embodying what health and fitness is, makes it that much more meaningful, and that's a powerful thing. Because when we talk about things, we put it in real-world context. It's not theoretical, it's practical.
I've noticed that in sport management, it's kind of like you're on a huge team. You know, everyone is kind of looking out for each other. I like to think of it as business with a sports focus. You know, you learn management, you learn finance, you learn strategy, you learn economics. I think it translates well to any kind of industry.
We have a strong advisor board, top-level executives from both sport and entertainment industries. We are using their network to provide more internship opportunities for our students.
We've worked very hard at trying to examine what all is involved in the industry, the various industries in which students will work. And so we tried to create a curriculum that captures a wide variety of domains. And the feedback we've gotten from our students is they like that.
Most of our undergraduate students will apply for professional programs such as medical school, physical therapy school, occupational therapy school, or they might go off to graduate school to become a researcher.
I'm studying movement science with a concentration in intraoperative neuromonitoring, or IONM. IONM is essentially a way to combine a neuroscience and anatomy background and really be extra eyes on the patient's nerves and different pathways throughout their body. This is absolutely a growing field. The IONM program was really a great combination of my interests.
The students here, they have that internal drive to excel. They have that perseverance to know what they want to do when they leave the doors here.
Success doesn't happen by happenstance. It's because of the reputation of our university, and it's because of the quality students that we bring.
Everything here is state of the art, no matter where. Any facility you go to, any team you're working with, you have top of the line modalities. Anything you could possibly imagine, we have here.
We create this very small community where the classes are very tight-knit, and you have this cohesiveness and this bond.
The University of Michigan is huge, we know that. And we don't want our students to get lost. And so we create opportunities that make them feel connected. And we're really letting them know that we value them as people. So they appreciate the kinship, kinesiology, kinship that we have.
The School of Kinesiology was not just a major or a place to study, but a home for me, a place where people really care.
It's a program where if you have a passion and an interest, you can really create your own path. That's the Michigan difference.